Yes, indeed, YouTube. It is your guy, 7-4 Midwest Bass, and we are back with the 6-inch Kicker L7 subwoofer. Yes, indeed. So I know a lot of people was wondering, where did we find a 6-inch square kicker subwoofer? And as you can see right there, it does have Kicker embossed in the logo. And this is not a custom sub. What this actually is one of the first Kicker Bluetooth speakers, man. Now, I didn't know they made them, especially not way back then, but as you can see, they do. And this was called the Kicker Amphitheater, and it was made by, you know, Stillwater Designs. For anybody that's old enough to remember them, Stillwater Designs / Kicker. So we'll get some of the specs pulled up and be right back. Yes, indeed. So the actual model number of this is the Kicker IX5BT2. Bluetooth enabled devices. It has, as you can see in the front, two-way full range speakers, 6-inch woofer, 3/4-inch tweeter, and a square reflex subwoofer in the back. Stereo amp power with DSP watts, 50 watts. Frequency response is 24 to 20 kHz at plus minus 3 dB. Power supply is 24 volts at 2.9 amps. The height is 8.87 inches. Width is 19.9 inches. And the depth is 9.14 inches. Weight is 9.8 pounds, and that's pretty much all the specs they have about it. So, like I said, for those who didn't know, previously Kicker was Stillwater Designs. So, like I said, it's pretty awesome Bluetooth, man. I know a lot of other people like me have never seen this before or never even heard of it, but it does have, as you can see, the power on off switch, the auxiliary input, and also a USB input, along with that beautiful 6-inch square Kicker subwoofer, man. So, guess we'll go through a few songs. And what I have noticed is, if you put that square subwoofer up against the wall, it amplifies the bass tremendously. So, without further ado, we'll go to one of my favorite songs, man. Might let y'all hear a little bit of the other side of 7-4 Midwest Bass, man. So we don't only listen to rap. We don't only listen to reggae. We listen to a little bit of it all. So without further ado, let's get to it. Thank you. Yes, indeed. So now we'll go to a little bit of bass music and see if we can show you that subwoofer flexing. So we'll take a quick pause and be right back. Yes, indeed. So we're right back just like that. Show a little bit of that flex. Let's get it. Yes, indeed, YouTube. So this has been our review of the Kicker Amphitheater BT2 Bluetooth. Any questions, comments, concerns, leave it in the comments, and I'll most definitely address them all. It's your guy. We out of there.